Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, so I can code their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
A map of the entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. It's in the walls.